Good evening, prophets, prophetic people, leaders, Ministry of Helps leaders. I am coming on tonight to kick off a week of prayer. We are going to be praying throughout the week. I'm so excited about it. I've been so encouraged about this class. I've been encouraged about this group, just concerning everything that everybody has been posting in this group. Everyone has been posting words of encouragement. Everyone has been posting things in this group that has helped us tremendously to grow in the prophetic, that has helped us tremendously to be free enough to speak our minds, that has helped us tremendously to be free enough to say what thus saith the Lord. There's no restrictions in this group. I want you guys to be free to flow as the Holy Spirit gives you utterance. I want you to be free to be who God has called you to be, even in error, even in correction. I want you to be free to flow the way God designed and created you to flow in this group. I don't want you to feel pressured. I don't want you to feel hindered. I don't want you to feel like this isn't something that you can accomplish or this isn't something that you can do. I want to encourage prophets to love. I want to encourage you prophetic people to walk in forgiveness. I want to encourage you prophetic people to hear from God and forgive like you've never forgiven anybody a day in your life. I want you to expect and ask God to do something different in your life, do something different in your mind. I want you to embrace this time and this season by allowing God to transform and renew your mind. We need a new thinking. We need a new heart. Allow God to create in us a clean heart and renew within us a right spirit. We need a right spirit on tonight. We need a right spirit going forth. We want to pray for the winds of change to be able to come in. We need to pray that the winds of change will be able to come in and overtake us. We need the winds of change to be able to come in and give us everything that God wants us to have in this hour. For this is the hour of the new birth. We need to experience a new birth. Even as Jesus began to tell Nicodemus when he came to him by night, he said, unless you are born again, you cannot see, which means experience the kingdom of God. We want to experience God's kingdom. We want to experience God's dominion. We want to experience God's rulership upon the earth. So I want to encourage the prophets to come out. I want to encourage the prophets to stay out. I want to encourage the prophets to allow the lion that is within them to roar. I want to encourage the prophetic people to rise up and say what thus saith the Lord. I want to encourage you all to pray without ceasing. The Bible says to pray without ceasing. So I want you to begin to ask God to teach you how to pray without ceasing. I want you to begin to ask God to teach you how to pray like you've never prayed before. I want you to begin to ask God to teach you how to pray that heaven will come upon the earth. God is looking for us to bring a piece of heaven upon the earth. And Father, I declare it, even on Shabbahaya, even on tonight, God, I declare that we will bring heaven upon the earth. I declare that we will begin to bring heaven upon the earth and it will heal the nation. I declare that even now the true prophets will arise. I declare that even now the authentic prophets and apostles will arise. I declare that even now the true pastors will arise and shepherd. I declare that even now the true teachers will arise and teach. I declare that even now, as this is the hour of evangelism, God, I declare that even as we begin to go out and evangelize, you shall draw them, God. I declare an hour of drawing. I declare, you said, that if we declare a thing, it shall be so. So, Father, I declare like never before that this is the hour of drawing, that you will begin to draw them unto us, oh God, and you will begin to lead us, God, behind the still water. I declare that there shall be no evil befall upon us, God, that even as we begin to go out, God, and speak healing in the land, oh God, I declare that no death will come upon us. Father, I rebuke, God, the spirit of the spirit of premature death. I rebuke it right now in the mighty, in the name of Jesus. I rebuke premature death right now in the name of Jesus, and I command it to leave right now in the name of Jesus. I command it to leave. I command command it to leave. I command it to burn by the fire of God. I command it to burn right now. I veto every plant, every pot, God. I veto it right now through the government of the Mosiah, through the government of God. I veto it now in the name of Jesus. Father, even as you begin to speak, oh God, and heaven begin to form, I declare an hour that you will begin to speak, oh God, and like never before, God. You said in the Mosiah, in your word there, without revelation, the people cast off restraints. Father, I declare that revelation will come back to the house of God. I declare that revelation will come back to the people of God. I declare that revelation will come back to the church. I declare that revelation will come back to your leaders. I declare that revelation will fall upon the apostles. I declare that revelation even now will fall upon the prophets. Father, send revelation. Father, I declare that this is the hour of hearing your voice, oh God, and like never before, God. I come against God dullness of hearing. Even now, those that are assigned to this group, oh God, there will not be dullness of hearing, God. We will hear the word of the Lord. We will hearken unto the voice of the Lord. Those that are assigned to this group, oh God, who we will love and like Christ loved the church, oh God. I even declare, even now, as I begin to see a realigning, I declare that there is a realigning in God, who we stand in agreement with a realigning, God, as you're realigning your people. I declare realignment, God. Bring realignment, God. Father, I declare realignment. I declare realignment, God. Hallelujah. Order comes. Order, God. I declare it in the name of Jesus, God, that there will be a realignment, God. Hallelujah. Set order. Set order, God. Realignment, God. Reset, God. Reset your church, God. Hallelujah, God. We come against religiosity, God, in the house of God. We cast it down right now in the name of Jesus, God. And we place the blood upon the children of God. We release the blood upon our homes, oh God. We release the blood upon our children, oh God. We release the blood upon our leaders, oh God. Hallelujah. Realignment, God. Hallelujah. We declare realignment. God. Speak, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you, God. Hallelujah. Realignment. Realignment, God. Realignment, God. Oh, God, burn us up, oh, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we call down fire from heaven to consume us, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you, God. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. Hallelujah. Even for this time of intercession, Father, we thank you, God. We thank you, God. Hallelujah. And Father, we pray right now in the name of Jesus for even those, God, hallelujah, that will come and pray throughout this week on this line. Father, we pray for strength, God. We pray that they will hear from you, oh God. We pray that they will pray according to heaven's agenda and heaven's will, God. In the name of Jesus. Father, we want to see hidden treasures. You said it in your word, there are hidden treasures. Father, we want to know your secrets, God. We want to know the secrets of your heart, God. Father, we want to dine with you, God. Father, we need you to open the door so that we can dine with you, God. Hallelujah. You said, my sheep hear my voice, and a stranger they will not follow. Father, we're followers of you, oh God. We want to dine with you, God. We want to go into the holies of holies with you, oh God. We want to go into the secret place in you, oh God. Father, we are vulnerable before you, God. Father, we want to be naked before you, God. Father, we don't want it to be about us, oh God, but we need it to be about you, God. We need the stirring to be about you, God. We need the teaching to be about you, oh God. No more of us, oh God. No more of us, oh God. Hallelujah. Father, we want to produce, God, the harvest you need us to produce, God. Right harvest. The right harvest, I declare and decree, God, the right harvest. No more growing as usual. But I declare that as we grow, we will produce heaven's harvest. heaven's harvest. Heaven's harvest. We will produce heaven's harvest. No more growing as usual. I declare heaven harvest must come upon the earth. I declare heaven's harvest will eliminate the fears. I declare heaven's harvest will eliminate despair. I declare heaven's harvest. I declare heaven's harvest will eliminate hopelessness. I declare heaven's harvest. I declare heaven's harvest. Heaven's harvest. I declare heaven harvest must come in. I declare it. I declare it. I declare heaven's harvest. Send it, God. Send your harvest. Send your harvest, God. I declare heaven's harvest must come. Hallelujah. I declare it must come. Send heaven's harvest, God. Send it harvest. Send harvest. Send your harvest. Send your harvest, oh God. Father, I declare even now, you're sending your harvest, God. Send your harvest, God. We need your harvest. No more of us, oh God, but all of you. All of you, God. Father, we repent, God. We repent, God. For it being about us, oh God, and not enough of you, oh God. It been about us, oh God, but not enough of you, oh God. We repent, oh God. Let our worship be for real, God. Let our heart be for real, God. Let it not be for show, oh God. Let it not be for show, oh God. Let it not be for status, oh God. Let it not be for status, but let our worship be real in you, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Open us up, oh God, to hear from you, oh God. This is the hour that our spirit, God, is sensitive to heaven. And I declare that even now, God, you're speaking in our homes, God. You're speaking in our dreams, oh God. Hallelujah. Father, we worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you for the harvest, oh God. We worship you. We worship you, God. Send your harvest, God. Ayabase, God. Father, we need your harvest. Yeah, God. No illegal transactions. Hey, God. Father, we come against every illegal transaction in the realm of the spirit. We bind it right now. We bind it now, God. Even as I hear illegal transaction, I declare that there will not be illegal transactions, God. No illegal transactions. They're canceled right now. It's canceled right now in the name of Jesus. No illegal transactions. We know that we fight not against flesh and blood, God. This is a spiritual battle, God, and we cast it down, God. We cut off the head of the Nebosha. We cut off the head of the enemy, oh God. God. Yeah, God. Father, we thank you. We worship you, God. Hallelujah. Father, and as the prophets begin to come on and begin to pray and begin to travail, God, throughout the week, God, saturate this line, oh God. Saturate it, God. Release oil, God. Another anointing of oil, God. Let them be oily, God, from heaven, God. Hallelujah, God. Let them be oily, God. For you said in your word, Father, you said in your word, God, that it is the anointing that destroys the yoke of God. So, Father, we destroy the yoke, God, with the very anointing that you released upon us, God. Father, we release the anointing, God. We release the authenticity of the anointed, God, from the anointed one. We release it throughout the land, oh God. Father, release it, God. Even the winds, God. Father, breathe a life, oh God. Father, we need the breath of life, oh God. Even as Ezekiel began to speak to the dry bones, oh God. Father, I declare, oh God, revival coming to revive, God. I declare, God, that this is the hour of reviving, God. That you will revive your church, oh God. That you will revive your children, God. That you will revive your leaders, God. Hallelujah. Even as this hour is an era because of leadership, I declare, God, that even now you're sending revival upon the leaders, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Send revival, revive, God, refurbish, God, in the name of Shia. Revive them, oh God, hallelujah. And it is not your will, God, that anybody perish, oh God. So, God, I declare that on tonight, God, there will be a reviving, God, happening into the bellies of your leaders, God. That you shall revive them, God. You shall renew them, God. You shall restore them, God. You shall restructure them, God. I declare a reviving happening, God. I declare it. I declare a reviving, God. Revive them, God. Breathe the breath of life into old leaders, God. Breathe the breath of life, oh God, into the leaders, God, in what you've chosen for this very hour, God. I declare a reviving, God, a renewing, God, going throughout the land even now, God. I declare, God, reviving, God, that we will even have the authority to heal the sick and raise the dead, God. I declare that we will heal the sick and we will raise the dead. That we will see the miracles, God. That we will begin to see the miracles, God. That even as the apostles begin to see, God, that we will operate on greater, God. You said greater, God. You said greater, God. Father, I declare, God, that there shall be a greater, oh God, a greater spirit, God. Hallelujah, God, of revival coming, God. Hallelujah, God. That we won't have to go back to the days of the apostles, God. We won't even have to go back to the days of, oh God, of Martin Luther, God. We won't even have to go back to the days of Marietta, God. We won't have to go back to the days of Wigglesworth, God. But in our day, God, you will rise up a remnant, God. Hallelujah. That will bring revival fire, God. There will be revival fire, God. Father, I declare it even now, God. Revival fire coming to the lands, oh God. Revival fire, God. I declare and decree, God. Revival fire, God. Happening even now, God. Hallelujah. Revival fire happening into our region, God. Revival fire, God. Being released in our nation, God. I declare revival fire coming now in the name of Jesus. And it is at the name of Jesus that every knee shall bow. Not at my name. Not at the church's name. Father, tear down the false altars, God. Tear them down. Tear down the false altars, God. Every person that has made up an altar unto them, God. Fire, God, tear it down, God. We release the fire of God to tear down the altars, God. To tear it down in the name of Jesus. Tear down the false altars, God. Tear them down, God. Burn them up in the name of Jesus. Everything that is not of you, God, we rebuke it now in the name of Jesus. Tear it down in the name of Jesus. For you are the God that answers by fire. And I declare in the name of Jesus that even now you're tearing down every altar that has not been sacrificed and submitted unto you, oh God. Tear it down every false idol, God. Tear it down in the name of Messiah. Tear it down, God. Even now is your sending revival, God. Send revival, God. Send revival, God. In the name of Messiah. Father, send your revival. We're open, God. We're open for revival to come. And revive us, God. as you're breathing the winds of refreshing, as you're breathing, God, the breath of life into us, and you're sending winds of refreshing. You're sending winds of refreshing, God. Winds of refreshing, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Send the winds of refreshing, God. Hallelujah. Send the winds of refreshing. Send the winds. Send the winds of refreshing, God. Hallelujah. To cleanse up our land, God. Hallelujah. To cleanse up our lands. Send the winds. Hallelujah. Even as you begin to speak to the sea, God, and you calm the winds, I declare and decree that the earth will submit under the authority of those that walk in dominion. Hallelujah. 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 You're worthy, God. Yeah, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Yeah, God. God bless us like never before. Increase our years. Ha! Increase our years. Increase our years, Lord. Increase our years. Increase our years, Lord. Increase our years. Even as you Shebahiah, even as you begin to increase the years of Hezekiah, increase our years, oh God. Increase the years upon the earth, oh God. Increase the years upon your people, God. Increase our years upon the elderly, God. Increase the years upon our children, oh God. Father, increase our years. Father, I even come against memory loss, God. Even as I begin to hear you say short-term memory loss, I declare and decree, God, that even now, God, that there will be a sharpness of our hearing, God. And even as your word begin to declare that the memory of the righteous is blessed, oh God, you said that if we commit our works unto you, oh God, you would establish our thoughts. Father, I declare that the sharpness of our memory will return, and we will begin to retain the word of God. We will begin to retain the renewings of the word. And even now, as you're releasing a new wine to come upon the leaders, I declare that there will be a fire to retain the word, that there will be a fire to retain the newness, God. I declare no turning back. I declare, even as Lot's wife begin to turn back, Father, I declare that there is a reverence, God, a fear that will come upon those that will go back. Hallelujah. They will not return back, God. Hallelujah. They will not return back, God. Hallelujah. I declare and decree that there will be a fear, a reverence that will come upon them, oh God, that they won't return back. Ha! That they won't return back to their vomit, oh God. Everything, I declare that even as I hear you declaring that this is the hour of regurgitation, I declare and decree even now, God, no turning back, God. I declare that this is the hour of regurgitation, that even as our leaders, even as the people of the land is regurgitating this thing out of the spirit, I declare and decree that even now, that there will be no turning back, God, that this is the hour of true repentance. True repentance. Release it. True repentance. I declare an hour of true turning away, oh God. Turning away, oh God. Turning away. Turning away. Turning away. Turning away. Turning away, oh God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. That they will turn away. They will turn away, God. True repentance, God. Let it come upon the house of God. Let it come upon our families. Let it come upon our families. Let it come upon our families, God. True repentance. Let it fall upon our families, oh God. Let it come upon them. That there will be a reverence of God. The reverence of God will return to the house of God. That even now we will stop making a mockery of the church. Hallelujah. after this, no more making a mockery of the church. I hear the Lord said it clearly. After this, no more making a mockery of his church. For a long time, many have laughed and many have cracked jokes and made a mockery of his church. Instead of fixing his church, we've laughed at the mockery that the comedians have made of the church. But Father, I repent right now in the name of Jesus. Father, I repent for every laugh, God. Father, I repent, oh God, for every time I even watched, oh God, and felt it to be entertainment, God. Your church is not a joke, oh God. Father, I repent even now, God. Father, I repent even now, oh God. Father, I repent, God. Hallelujah. Even as I have laughed, oh God, at the mockery, God, that they have made of the church, oh God. Father, I repent right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for this time of prayer. We thank you, God, for this time and this week of prayer. We pray in the mighty name of Jesus that you will continue to saturate all of us, that you will continue to protect us. You said in your word, he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High. That means he who takes up residency. Father, we embrace you living on the inside of us. And we thank you, God, that no evil will fall upon us. We thank you that we are protected by the blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. 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 We are protected by the blood of the Lamb, and we thank you. We praise you. We honor you. And it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. I want to encourage you guys to come on the rest of the week. There will be someone praying every day on this page live until Saturday, praying and releasing the word of the Lord, encouraging you guys to continue on without fear. Amen. Thank you guys for watching. I pray that you guys were blessed, hallelujah, by what God released. Amen. You guys have an awesome and tremendous night. Amen.